Hello and welcome to my channel, dear viewers, Faith Cooks. Today I am sharing with you the very simple and my home recipe for the tehri or the yellow rice which you call with the potatoes which we cook in daily life. So it's a very simple and yet very delicious delicacy, and you can give and serve to your family and you can have it. These are the rice, 4 cups I have taken. I have soaked in the water and then I have washed them till the white gluten goes away. Gluten is not good for health. And this is the ginger paste, 1 spoon to 2 spoons also you can take. I have taken 1 spoon garlic paste, one big chopped and peeled tomato, 2 big onions chopped, olive oil, as I am using olive oil, you can use any other brand, and potatoes, 1 big potato peeled, and I soaked them in water. This is for the chutney which I will wait to serve. I will tell you later on. This is the coriander leaves. This is the tezpatta or the bay leaf. I have taken the big cardamom, badi ilaichi, dalchini, 4-5 cloves, and the small cardamom, 3 or 4. I have crushed them. That will go the garam masala, sabut garam masala, which we call green chilies, 4 slit, salt to taste, garam masala powder, red chili powder, or the dhania powder, or the coriander powder, the turmeric powder, or the haldi powder. So now I will be putting oil in the vessel, and I will put the garam masala, whole garam masala, and then I will put the onion. As you can see, it is crackling and smell is coming. I am putting the onion, chopped onions, and then I will fry them till golden, light golden color, and then I will put the garlic ginger paste. As you can see, the onion has become light pink. I am putting the garlic and the ginger paste, and I will fry them a little till the aroma comes. As you can see, it has been fried on medium gas. Now I will be putting the peeled and chopped tomatoes, and then again I will fry them. As you can see, it has been fried, and now I will be adding the masalas, the turmeric powder, 1/2 to 1 spoon, as much you like, coriander powder again, 1/2 spoon, red chili powder, as I eat less, and I will be putting 1/2 spoon and little 1/2 spoon of garam masala powder and the slit green chilies, and then I will fry, and I will put the little water to it, and then I will be frying it. And I would like to tell you, viewers, these are 4 cups of rice. The measurement, sometimes they become soggy and they become so much watery and they break. So the technique is, my recipe is that if I have taken the 4 cups of rice, this is the measurement cup which I have taken. Whatever, if you want glass, if you want any other cup, but whatever you are taking the measurement of the rice, this is for one person. This cup is for one person. For one time, he or she can have the rice, this much measurement. So I will take the double water, four cups of rice and 8 cups of water. This is the normal measurement which I take. As you can see the color of the masalas, I will be adding just 1/2 cup of water to it, and then I will put the potatoes. So I will cover now and let it cook for another 5 minutes, that they are done, half done. They should be done, half done, sorry. So I will be covering now. I will be covering them with the lid. In the meanwhile, this potatoes are being cooked, jaise ki aloo gal rahe hain. This I will make a chutney which I will serve with the tehri which we eat. This is the green coriander I have mixed together, and I will blend them in the blender. 3 to 4 green chilies, black peppercorns, the cumin seed or the zira which we call, the normal salt, and 3 to 4 cloves of garlic, and little water, and then I will blend it. I will remove the lid and I will check. I think there is little water, and 1/2 cup water, or say 3/4 cup of water, so that the potato should be half way done. I will be opening the lid and checking. I think they are done.
and now I will be adding 4 cups of rice to it and 8 cups of water. And now at this point of time I will add the salt. As you can see, I have put the water. Now I am adding the salt. I will put the salt like this, and 1 to 2 spoon, whatever taste you like of the salt, and then you can taste also in the middle. And then I will stir this salt in the rice, so that the salt is equally mixed into the rice. तो बराबर से, वरना कहीं ज़्यादा नमक हो जाएगा और कहीं कम. तो आई विल बी कवरिंग दिस तहरी फॉर अनदर 10 to 15 minutes, एंड यू कैन चेक इन द मिडल ऑल्सो, देन इट विल बी फुली डन. आई एम कवरिंग दिस विद द लिड नाउ, एंड गैस विल बी सिम गैस वी विल डू कुकिंग. आई विल रिमूव द लिड एंड चेक. लुक एट द राइस, एंड नाउ द बबल्स आर कमिंग. As the bubbles will come, it means it is ready, and then you will put 1 tiny spoon, and I will check the potatoes whether they are cooked or not, and see, they are cooked. So I will not put the spoon again and again because the rice will break. I will just cover it again, and then it will be ready for serving. As you can see, it's ready to serve, and just look at the color, and it's a very yummy, my favorite dish, and it is cooked in less time, and I am served with the green chutney I prepared with the papars, fried papars, cucumber, and with the tomatoes and the carrots. You can take the pickle also if you want, or any other chutney you want. So here is the tehri recipe, my recipe. If you like my recipe, please like and subscribe my YouTube channel, Faith Cooks. Thank you.